me. And you are thirsty about it. And you are hungry about it. You want to be like Jesus. The Lord is telling them that those of you who are hungry about it, or hungry about it, and thirsty about it, for sure, God will surely fill you with it.
Thank you.
Paul.
Question right there.
they put you under and test after the children for danger and fear. And so, you may be having that question in your heart. How can I be righteous? Can I ever get there? And that's why God is telling you, just make a fall. Test after
each.
Under after each. I'll put the rest in my hand. I will feed it. By my power, the nowhere can serve God. Not to go life in sin and evil. You want to go life in sin and evil. And so, for somebody to live right in this world, to please God, you need God's help. Desire to be righteous, that's the only way you can have it. And I know by the grace of God, when you talk to God, things will change. Let me read this up 11 verse 1 before I allow you to ask your question. I'm reading Psalm 11, verse 4. The Lord is in his holy temple. The Lord's throne is in heaven. His eyes behold, his eyelids try the children kind. That God is in his temple. And his eyes behold. His eyelids try the children of men. Remember, what we are saying here is that God is in this temple. And there is nothing we are doing here outside the plan of God. Don't mind people who are saying, I am using the Jew, that's why I give money, so that my money will increase. You don't need to bother yourself about words like that. And since we have started, I've not got yet. Because if I have plenty of money like that, I should have my debt by now. I should be competing with those who are also using the debt all over the world. And even then, I won't live in an area like this. I will live in a lake or banana island. But thank God, it's not happening like that. Knowing that God led me to do what I'm doing here, I'm following the pattern of Jesus, and I'm doing exactly what He asked me to do. Now, knowing this, that there is no way I can do what He never asked me to do. He's watching over us here. The one that can bless you, I can never bless you. That is limited to what I can do. It's Him that can take you to any level. apply your faith to seek after righteousness. Don't let what the word has said that you are here because of money. Let them know that you are here not just for prosperity, but to do the will of God.
And then
you
must make
the world to know that by your lifestyle. By your language. Don't let me hear back the report about you. If I'm hearing back the report about you and I'm not happy, over there, Samaria.
I'm going to share it here.
So, that's how you put over there. Take it off with your hand. They know very well what you do when you practice this worship. They know that in the last this time, and that's what they brought in there.
Travel
over the world, it took the widest of the greatest political power there, and he was in charge of the whole world. So everywhere you are planting that in a season. His leaf also cannot wither, and whatsoever he doeth